Yep, I'm sitting a little bit. Sitting well down at the Hello guys, it's Jazz Gaming, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And this is another video inside of Jack's lovely world. And I just want to just let you know that I am recording this really early. Well, it's not that early, because I've got to go somewhere this afternoon for I don't know why I'm doing this, for a sleepover. And so this is episode 14 on my Minecraft series. And the reason why I am speaking in this croaky voice, by the way, is because I don't usually record this videos in the morning. This is like my first time I've recorded in the morning, and I've not done it since. So let's speak about the last episode a bit. So in the last episode, we were we're on this basically this big mining trip, and we got scared by loads of Googlers. So basically, there was loads of Googlers trying to get us, and it didn't work. Well, it did work, but the Googlers were just going straight after us, and it basically didn't work. So I've actually gathered up a little bit more food as well. I actually cheated, by the way, and just got a little bit more food because I didn't want to really bother going up there and killing pigs or something like that. So I got a little bit. I can hear an Enderman somewhere. I decided to just get a pig, get a little bit more food. I think we might be reaching a cave here. Just need to make sure that we don't go outside the map, because I was about to make a new map. And I'm still going forward, by the way. I'm just doing a straight tunnel all the way around. I'm just gonna go and get just a few more torches. I've got a stack of coal, by the way, now, so I can actually make quite a lot of them, actually. Let me go and make a few more sticks first. I do need to get a little bit more wood. Yeah, let's go and make load and load of torches, because we have got... Yeah, we've basically got, like, yeah, we've got over a stack of torches now, so I think that might be more than enough. We need our axe first. Where's our axe gone? There it is. Couldn't actually see it there. Yeah, just letting you know, we've decided to go on iron tools now, actually, as well. Let me throw away a little bit of cobblestone, because our pockets are getting really full up right now. I didn't actually know what to throw away. Actually, why am I using a... Yeah, I don't know why I'm using a new pickaxe for some reason. Yeah, for some reason I just had to throw stuff away, because it was... My pockets were just getting, like, really full up, so... I know it was a little bit weird why. But yeah, welcome to the video, guys. If you are watching, subscribers or anyone else that's watching this video, I don't usually record. Oh, yeah, we have found another cave. Yeah, so I just need to let you know that I am recording this in the morning, well, before I got up. I'm going for a sleepover this afternoon, so that's the reason why I don't. That's why I'm not recording at the time I usually record it. It's because I don't want to really miss out on my Minecraft series anyway, so. I just decided to record it this morning, because it was just a little bit better before I go to my go out and sleep over and stuff. I am probably going to be doing a video a little bit later on when with my because I'm sleeping at my mate's house, and it's not the mate that I I know that I'm being a little bit embarrassed here. It's not my mate that I usually go. I'm going to my dad's, so it's my mate that lives with my dad basically, and I'm going there. So on the light now. Right, let's go and see if there's... Oh, it looks like this is actually a new cave by the looks of things then. So it looks like we might have found a new way into this cave. Oh, there's a bat up there. Oh, we've actually found there a bit of gold here. Shall we gather it? Yeah, let's go and gather this gold, shall we? And where's that new pickaxe gone that we just had? No, it looks... Oh, we broke it already, that'll quick. Yeah, let's go and get this gold, shall we? I'm going to try and make this episode a little bit longer today, because I just wanted that, so. I just wanted to let you know, by the way, if you saw my Forza Horizon video I uploaded yesterday, I just wanted to let you know that this is actually going to be the last time I'm recording on my GoPro camera. I probably explained it in my Forza Horizon video last night. saying that it's going to be my last time recording on this GoPro camera, because basically I've got my streaming working now, and my recorder's working and stuff, so I'm actually using that. And it looks like there's an entrance down here. That's where that Enderman is, right, we don't want to go down there. I want to look in that Enderman's eyes. Right, I found a little bit more coal anyway. I think what I'm going to do when I've ended this video is I'm going to just try and find a way out of this cave. Because this is actually going to be the last episode of me in this cave. And then when you see the next episode uploaded, you'll see that I'm back at my house. Because I did say in the last episode that I did say that I were going to do two episodes in this cave. So, yeah, before you see the next episode, you'll see that... you'll see that I'm back in my house. I might actually get a little bit more stuff from creative mode. I know that I'm not supposed to cheat at the moment because I've only done 14 episodes at the moment, so I don't know. But this is episode 14, so I just didn't want to really... Let's just go and block that water off as well. This is why we're here. That's when I gathered up that cobblestone again, because it's going to fill our pockets up again. But, oh, why did that... That didn't even... Oh, there we go. I'll just make our way down into the water. There we go. Right, so let's go and see. Oh, we found a little bit of redstone down here. Just gonna... Oh, it looks like we are actually near diamond level now. That looks of things. But we found some redstone. It'll be good to find a diamond though in this episode. It'll be good to find a diamond. I'm not tired, by the way. I'm just speaking in a really croaky voice. Because I don't know why I am, because I'm a creeper, and creepers can speak in croaky voices, can't they? I found a little bit more gold. Let me go and there should be a diamond somewhere. I don't think there's probably not going to be. I might have looked in that direction to see if there's any diamonds over there. If there isn't, I'll go to that other place and see if there's one over there. It'll be great to find a diamond in this video, though. It'll be great to find a diamond, because I really want one, basically. If it's like one or two, it doesn't really matter. But if it's like one or two, it doesn't really matter anyway. So found these mushrooms, by the way, as well. Right, I'm gonna go and head in this direction. This direction? Yeah, that'll do. No, I found a zombie around here. Yeah, so if you did see the last episode, go and watch it. It was one of the dramatic episodes I've ever done. Oh, I've just broke my torch. Yeah, it was one of the dramatic episodes you might have seen in my lovely world, because basically there was loads of mods trying to. There's a skeleton there. Basically, there was loads of mods trying to get us, and we died three times. If you saw the description down below, it said we died three times in the video, and hopefully I don't die today, because otherwise, if we die today, we're going to be all the way back where. Actually, what I am going to do is, if I do die today, is I'm just going to set my spawn here. That's if I do die today. I'm just gonna set it here so I don't die. So that's good. Right, there is a skeleton lurking all the way along here. And I don't know why are you here. Right, it looks like there's nothing around here. Just try and block that water off. I don't think there's. Nope, it's just a dead end. There's only redstone there. So, yep, that was no point going down there. Right, let's go and go to the next part then. And we're going to be heading this way now. No, found another zombie. And there's two zombies around here. What are you doing? Why are you dancing around, you stupid zombie? Right, let's go and let's see where this leads to. Oh, it looks like there's a little bit of light over here. Is this where the torches are? Is this... oh no, it isn't. It's lava. I found a little bit of lapis, but I don't think we... Oh yeah, let's gather it actually. Let's gather the lapis, shall we? We've only got a little bit of it. Let's go and gather that. And let's go and... we're not going to block this off because there's no point. Just go and... ow, 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 ow. Okay, so... Yeah, we didn't block it off, unfortunately. No, oh no, we're going to die. Right, come on. Come on, stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. There we go. Right, let's go and block that off quick before I go and head back this way. That was not very good. I thought I was going to die there. Now it looks like there is nothing around here, so it looks like we might have to head down where that Enderman was. And if that's blocked as well, where else are we going to go? Because I really want to find the diamond. Right, was it this way? I think it was this way. Yeah, it was this way. Oh, hello. Right, what I am going to do is I'm just going to put all my stuff together so I don't actually know where it is. Let me throw away this rotten flesh and just let me throw that away. Anyway, let's go and go where that Enderman were then. Oh, there's another skeleton here. How many skeletons have I fighted today? Right, was it this? Yeah, I think it was this way, weren't it? It was this way. It was easy. Yeah, this is where the Enderman were. Right, I don't think he's around here. I can see a lot of redstone. I can't see any diamonds anywhere. It looks like there's none around there either. Let me just have a quick look anyway, see if there is any diamonds, because there might not be. Right, I do need to be very careful along here. Right, let's go and, because if we can't find the diamond, this is not going to be good. Are we on level 12 right now? Let me have a look. We are on level 12, so we should hopefully find a diamond around here. I'm just going to keep looking anyway, just in case there is any diamonds. Just, look around here. No diamonds? There is redstone, but I can't see any diamonds, so it looks like there might not be any over here. Oh, what a shame. Nope, no diamonds. Well, that went good, right? Right, so it looks like then we've explored all this cave then, so what we need to do now is we need to head back where we were again. So I'm going to start digging in this direction, I think. And I'm going to try and find another entrance to another cave, because that was... Yeah, that went very good, that cave, actually. So I'm going to go and, actually, what I will do is, I will leave this here, is I'm going to go and dig this way. Because this is the way I need to go next. So, fight my way through the mobs first. Yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to head this way first. Yeah, so I'm going to probably dig in, this direction. So where's the... Yeah, so probably about here I'm going to dig. And I'm actually near... I don't think this is a good idea, because there is actually... there's going to be lava somewhere under here. And this might not be a good idea. We'll keep doing it anyway. Just in case if we do find an entrance. And if we can't find any part of the cave, we might have to go back to the house then, because I can't find any other cave whatsoever. So this is not going to be... probably very good, but just give it a go. I'm just digging in completely in a straight line. In case if I do find another cave. I don't think I'm probably am. I don't know. If I don't, I'm finding loads of iron actually. I'm finding quite a lot of iron. Come on, there's gotta be another entrance somewhere. And if I can't find it, what else are we gonna do? Just gonna dig somewhere else or something like that. But anyway, I'm just digging in a straight direction, and yeah, I'm starting to go northwards now. So this is actually the area that we did actually explore in episode number 5. If you saw that episode, we were exploring our lovely world. If you saw that episode. And it looks like I found some Diora. That's a pretty nice block. It looks like I still can't find an entrance. So, to be honest with you, this might be the end of the cave, really, because I can't actually find anywhere else to this cave by the looks of things. Go and put the torch back down. I don't think I'm gonna... Right, found some redstone. It's gonna lead anywhere. Right, I'm just going to have a look if there's anything under the ground, because I'm a little bit... No, there isn't anything under the ground, so that's fine with me. There's got to be another entrance somewhere, though, because I'm getting a little bit worried that we might not find another entrance. I'm gonna throw away quite a lot of cobblestone because we don't need that. I don't know how many minutes we're on at the moment. I'm gonna check how many we're on our camera in a moment. I don't know what basically I'm gonna use my GoPro camera for. I don't have any ideas. I could do it for maybe. I know that I don't really want to do it for vlogs because I'm using my phone for vlogs at the moment, so I just didn't want to really bother using it for that really. So let's go and head back this way. There's got to be another entrance somewhere. I'm just gonna keep going anyway. Oh, my pickaxe is broke. And that, by the way, this is our last pickaxe, by the way. And if this breaks by the time we end this video, we'll have to just make our way out, because we can't find anything else, unfortunately. So, we've still got loads of torches left, so we could find a little bit more coal. That's not very useful, anyway. I'm still trying to find an entrance, but I still can't find an entrance anywhere. Got to be another entrance somewhere though. I'm getting loads of cobblestone again as well. My pocket's going to start getting full again. Man, they are actually full actually. Right, so I'm going to keep going until I get up to 10. And if I can't find the cave by time in 10 seconds, I'm going to be leaving this cave. So yeah, we'll begin in three. No, sorry about that. Right, anyway, let's begin in 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna count down from 10, get to 0. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Put a torch down. 3. 2, 1. Right, it looks like we've not found one then. Right, so since we have actually made it up to gravel, we are going to be ending now because since we can't. Yeah, so that was the mining trip, guys. So we're not found any diamonds. We haven't found any. We haven't found any emeralds. So it looks like this is going to be pretty much the cave. So let's go and head back then. And this is actually going to be pretty much the end of this, well, not the end of the episode yet. I still can't find another. Right, let's go this way now. Let's see if we can find one again. What I am going to do first, though. So I'm just going to empty out my pockets a bit. Right, so I'm going to do the same on this side, and I'll see if I can find one. So, 3, 2, 1, go. 10, 9... 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One more for safety, and nope. All right then. Right, since I can't find anything along there, we'll have to end it now. Well, we're not ending the episode yet. We're just, yeah, so I can't find another entrance. So it looks like, yeah, that's pretty much the end of the cave. So what have we got in our pockets? So we got over a stack of iron. We've got some gold ingots. We've got 22 lapis. We've got a little bit of redstone. We've got quite a lot of stuff. It looks like these are going to get filled up again. There we go. And, empty out all these. Right, it looks like we'll have to end it here. Oh, just get a little bit of that iron. Just forgot about that iron. Right, anyway, we'll have to go back now, because since we can't find anything else in this cave, and it's just a little bit awful. So I think we've been down all directions now, haven't we? I think we've just been everywhere now then. Because that's where we got that Oh, the water. I must have placed it down by iron for some reason. Just block that water back off. There we go. Yeah, so it looks like this is going to be pretty much the end of the cave, apart from this another skeleton here. How many skeletons have I fighted today? Let me go and before I go and fight that zombie, I'm just going to eat a little bit of food. There we go. Right, is he coming over here? Yep, so it looks like, guys, this is going to be pretty much the end of the cave. So what I need to do now is I need to try and find where my way out is. I believe it might be just underneath me, I think. Just try and find where it is. Where is it? Is that it? Yeah, there it is. It's just right there. You can just see it. I don't know why I've switched to that view, but why not? Anyway, let's go and head back, shall we? And I think this is going to be pretty much the end of the episode, really. So I can't find anything. We've got over like a stack of coal. We've got over nearly a stack of iron, so that's good. But I think apart from that, I think that's pretty much the end. Found a few arrows. So, yeah, let's just go and head our way back. Yeah, this is where we got up to from the before we started the episode. And there's just a bit of stuff in here that I left just to keep it spare. So I'm probably going to keep that chest there. Just going to block it off like that. Anyway, I believe that might be the end. Oh yeah, we did actually dig this way as well, but we couldn't find anything down here. I'm just going to probably just go down here anyway, just to see if there is anything. Yeah, there ain't basically anything down here. Only thing we did find is just this lava down here. We couldn't find anything down there. So I believe that might be the end of this cave trip, because we can't find anything. And it's probably be a little bit boring, but we'll probably find another cave in the future when we go back mining. And yeah, we can't find anything else anyway. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go and head back to my area. And then that will be the end. We'll probably end it outside the cave, probably. We'll go and end it. Probably end it just down there, maybe, or something like that. So, yeah, that's the that was the two mining trip episodes. And they didn't go very well, but basically I couldn't find a diamond, couldn't find a shovel, I couldn't find anything, basically. So it was pretty much a boring episode, really, but it was an okay one. So we've pretty much been all the way along the areas. Now we've been down there. And we've basically just been everywhere now. So yeah, that's pretty much going to be the end. So before I go and head back, well, head out of the cave, is I'm just going to turn my camera back on and just to see how many minutes we're on. I think we're on like 19 minutes or something like that. We probably did waste quite a lot of time, but I'm just going to have a look what we're on now. And it looks like, oh, we're on 23 minutes, so that actually did last. That did actually, yeah, I thought my camera was going to drop there, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, so it looks like that pretty much wasted our time in the cave then. So that episode did go pretty quick. So I'm just going to have a look if there's any. Yeah, we did actually go down here as well, but we couldn't find anything down here. And that's where we dug down. Anyway, so I believe that's pretty much the end of this episode. So what we'll do now, since we've got a little bit more time before we end this episode here, is we'll go and just head our way out, because since we can't find anything else, and yeah, sorry that I'm speaking in this croaky voice, by the way. Oh, hang on, have I been down here? Yeah, I have been down here, because I can tell, because there's no torches. Yeah, I think I definitely have been down there, because I could tell. Anyway, so let's go and head our way out. I can't actually remember where we were. I think it was, is it here? I believe it might be here. Oh no, it wasn't there. Where did we entrance up to? Was it, oh, I know where it were. Was it, I think it was over here somewhere. I think it was over. Yeah, I think it was over here. I believe it were. Yeah, I believe it might. Wait, is this a new entrance? Or have we been up here? Is this a new entrance, or have we been up here? So I don't know whether. Yeah, I think we have been up here, haven't we? Right, well, we might as well dig our way up here, because I don't want to really bother waiting until the entrance. So yeah, that was my two mining trips. Hopefully you really enjoyed both of them. So what I'm going to do in the next episode is I'm going to head back home, and I'm going to start finishing off my storage room, what I'm going to be doing. And then I think after that, I believe in episode number 16, is going to be my mining, not mining trip, my doghouse build, I believe. So that's going to be coming up pretty shortly on this Minecraft series. So yeah, that's going to be coming up very shortly. Yep, so I've found our way out now, so... Oh, and I got scared by a creeper right at the start of the cave. I thought it was going to blow up then. It's pretty close. Right, I need to empty out these again. So hopefully you really enjoyed this Minecraft episode. It's been a lot bit boring than what the other one was, but hopefully you really enjoyed it. And oh my god, I've like ended up where this mountain is. This is pretty big mountain. Right, let's just go and block off this area then, just in case if we know where the other part is. Let me go and just put a torch on it. So that's where we've been basically. So how far have we been to where our other cave was? I think we've been quite far. I think our other cave was like over here somewhere. Because we've ended up pretty far actually. So I think we've just our cave's like right there. Look, so it looks like we've actually ended up over here to over here. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and find another cave to go in the future, and then hopefully it's a bigger one. And is this a cave down here? Let me oh no, it's just dirt. Anyway, we are going to be ending this episode here. So I'm going to end it outside. We're going to end it before I go to bed. Just going to go to bed first, and then I will end this video here. And then in the next episode, we're going to go and head back to my my house, and then we're going to go and finish off that we're going to go and finish off our storage room. We started in what episode was it? Episode, I can't remember. It was one of those episodes, but we will do that before we go to the next episode. And I just wanted to let you know that the next episode is going to be on my GoPro camera, my stream video, sorry. So in the next episode, it's going to be back on stream, and you'll probably see the screen a lot better than you've seen on my GoPro camera, but you'll probably see that it's a lot bit better. So we'll end it on this block, this dirt block here that's stood right up next to me. So that's pretty much the end. So cheers for watching this Minecraft video. And it's a little bit weird why I'm recording this in the morning, because of my croaky voice, but yeah. I'm not ill or anything, I'm just speaking in a really croaky voice. Oh, I can see a skeleton in the background there. Please, he's not attacking me. Anyway, gonna be ending this video now. So cheers for watching it, and I will see you next week for episode number 15, and then we'll go and head back to our big house. We'll get our storage room built. So cheers for watching episode 14 of my second mining trip, and I will see you all later. Bye. So a big dance for everyone in this video. So cheers for watching, guys. And I will see you all later. Bye. And one more thing before I go as well. I'm not really ill, by the way. It's just my croaky voice. So, I just wanted to let you know. So, yeah, cheers for watching, and I'll see you later.